Here it is, the electro button. A gadget that gathers kinetic energy from whatever it is attached to. Basically, equivalent to energy production of what the wheel was to movement. But it was only a minute away from destruction. We'd worked for over a decade to develop this interceptor for global warming, as we like to call it. I was in debt in millions with employees on three continents and had a huge offer from a major player. A week before the deal was about to happen, I got a call. We'd been hacked.
Judge me if you can.
And it was all my fault. I understood jack about information security. Nada. I had the same password for every possible account and application. The hacker was trying to find a loophole in our system so he could get his hands on the production plans, which he would have sold to the highest bidder. The future was unacceptable. The hunt was on.
Okay, listen up. We got a level 3 security breach. Looks like the hacker is using the Eternal Blue exploit, patching the environment. Let's go, guys.
Keep monitoring the domain controller for Mimikatz usage.
I was briefed continuously. Accounts are closed. The hacker locked us out of our service one after another.
He's trying an alternative route, sir.
Matt, Ivan, can you catch him?
Yeah. I got it.
Cybersecurity experts were closing doors, blocking all possible routes of attack. Tricking the hacker, only to find out that he was able to get closer and closer to our secrets.
Don't fail us.
Finally, one of our cybersecurity specialists understood what the hacker was trying to do. They set up a file named the Core to lure the hacker to open it. At the same time, our plans were locked inside a very secure place in our system. What did I learn? Well, at least that the most important security insurance is not man nor machine, but a combination of them both.